I can tell, the apparatus uses kinetic orb prisms to manipulate light. If my instincts are right, I need to get it working. Now.